Hey, yo, slam on the legs. Good job, first. Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Vextron. I'm back with another video. So in today's video, I got you guys another Fortnite video on how to do something. And first off, before I even start the video, alright, thank you guys for 700 subs. I just hit it yesterday, which is also really good. Well, it would be today when I'm recording this video, but I'm posting it the next day. So, yeah. So anyways, just thank you for 700 subscribers. And 800 subscribers on the way, and let's just get straight into it. So today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to speed farm. So this is what it's gonna look like. You guys might see it from other YouTubers, like mainly FaceTfue, and they do it on PC. I think PC's a little bit more simple than on console, but you can still do it on console, and this is what it looks like. As you can see, how fast I'm swinging my pickaxe like that. And this doesn't work for every single swing. Like, you're gonna have to do it like every other swing, so every two swings, like this one. So like, hold on, this one. So what you want to do is like, all right, so like this. So pretty much what you want to do, you want to swing the first one, right? Once you swing the first time, you want to just have the wave emote, right? You guys want to make sure you guys have the wave emote. I don't know if it works for any other emotes. I don't know. I've tried it. It didn't really work for me. It best worked with the wave. But this is what it's gonna look like. So, like that, as you see, like. So you just have to get used to it. But so pretty much what you guys want to do, swing the first time. All right, swing, and then emote really fast. So what you want to do, all right? Swing, hold R or press R2 once, and once it's done swinging, do your emote and then just spam the R2 button. So like that, right? Like it's really hard to explain, but it's really simple to do. Like sometimes you're just gonna actually do the emote, and it's sometimes really confusing. Like I'm still learning it. Like I just learned it today, so, which is also a thing. It's really confusing to do. Like I usually just mainly only like do the speed farming once, like after like one swing. But if you get used to it, it's really simple to do, but it's like you have to like get, has to be like muscle memory, you know. I did it pretty good on that tree, but pretty much this is gonna give you mats faster, because obviously you're breaking stuff faster, and the more you break stuff, obviously the more materials are gonna get. And so this is really good for, you know, when you're in game and you're trying to loot fast and then get materials fast, because obviously materials are really important in the game, and then building is also really important in this game. And so yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and yeah.